Johar, I just want to read out this tweet coming in from Karan Johar. Remember, he wrote this big book, and that's where he's just tweeted saying it's a historical judgment. So proud today. Decriminalizing homosexuality and abolishing Section 377 is a huge thumbs up for humanity and equal rights. The country gets his oxygen back. That's the tweet on your screen by Karan Johar. Remember, he wrote about his coming out in his book. And that's the first response that we've gotten from the industry as we speak on this one.